A very good evening from the Foro Italico in Rome, where we have second round action from Campo Centrale to close the day. Anastasia Pavlyuchenkova, who is making an 11th consecutive appearance at this event, takes on the number four seed, Elina Svitolina, who is playing her first match since the season resumed. And of course, this is her first experience of playing in a big empty stadium.
Exactly, and as the number six player 13, in the world, who's used to being on center court, crowds there. But it's something that all the players are having to get used to.
Quite unusual, because it's... Well, obviously it's a lot darker, but it's just really strange. Shot from Pavlyuchenkova.
She just maintains her court position so well here.
Yeah, over 6 months since Svitolina last played a tour level match. That's a lovely touch from Pavlyuchenkova.
Skills here. It's a lovely change of pace, especially with Svitolina throwing in the slower ball there.
Oh, terrific from the Russian.
Not only to get there, but the way she controlled it and the accuracy. She was straight up to that.
What a return that is. May well cost her. And there it is. First set, Svitolina. Pavlyuchenkova didn't do a lot wrong in that first set. But one break of serve proved to be the difference. And the number four seed is a set up in this second round match. That's excellent from Pavlyuchenkova. It took her a while to put it away.
Pavlyuchenkova, she was expecting the cross court here. That's too powerful from the Ukrainian.
Admire about Pavlyuchenkova's performance so far. Some really good returning.
Terrena pari. Vantaggio Svitolina. Vantaggio Pavlyuchenkova.
That's much more positive from Pavlyuchenkova. A bit more common at the moment. She's just made it harder to break the Svitolina serve.
That's a good hold from the Ukrainian. Svitolina takes the chance. Second time of asking, she does break back.
That's more like it.
15.
Nicely done by Pavlyuchenkova. Superb from Pavlyuchenkova.
2-1, Pavlyuchenkova.
She was very measured throughout this rally, giving herself a lot of margin for error, guiding that one a little bit more down the line.
Such a crucial point.
5-4, Svitolina.
Svitolina still with a mini break. Oh, she's made it.
6-4, Svitolina.
Well, it wasn't always perfect, but the two-time champion is safely through to the third round with flashes of brilliance in what was a really tough second-round encounter. Alina Svitolina back in action for the first time in 6 months and wins in straight sets 6-3, 7-6 against Anastasia Pavlyuchenkova.